Centers it in front. That shot off of post and then glass. I heard post.
You were correct.
It stayed out. Those turnovers can really be deadly. That one nearly cost the Flyers. Stamkos dropping it off for San Luis. Going wide on Gervais. San Luis centers blocked off by Voracek. He did a good job on the back check, but it bounces ahead to Purcell in front. Loose puck. Everybody reaching for it, and it's Voracek who finds it. They move it ahead to Schenn. Schenn for Voracek. He's marked by Carl. And Carl watching Voracek. Oh! Sestito scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. His last goal back in December of 2010. This one is first as a Flyer.
How can a guy 6'5 be invisible, come off the bench? But man, did the Tito train look like a goal scorer on this play. Awesome pass from Jake Voracek.
And look at the Tampa Bay Lightning. All five guys to this side of the net. That allows Sestito to come off the bench, pick up the pass, and then watch the move. Drop the shoulder. There's the five hole. Nice little backhand through the middle.
And Tom Sestito